Good morning, students. Hope that by the grace of Almighty, all of you are fine.
My dear students, today's another new chapter, financial statement analysis, that is ratio analysis, chapter number 6. At first, we should know what is ratio. Ratio is the relationship of one term to another, expressed in simple mathematical form. Now, ratio analysis. Ratio analysis is a process of identifying the financial strengths and weakness of the firm. Okay, dear students, now formula of calculating ratio and ideal value. At first, liquidity ratios. Number one, current ratio. Formula is current assets divided current liabilities. Ideal value is 2:1. Number two, quick or liquid or acid test ratio. Formula is liquid assets or quick assets divided current liabilities. Ideal value is 1:1. Number three, working capital ratio or current capital ratio. Formula is working capital divided current liabilities. Standard value is 1:1. Okay, dear students, now capital structure or long-term solvency ratios. Number one, debt equity ratio. Formula is external liabilities divided owner's equity. Standard value is 0.33:1. Number two, owner's equity ratio. Formula is owner's equity divided total assets minus fictitious assets. Standard value is 0.75:1. Number three, capital gearing ratio. Formula is fund with fixed costs divided ordinary shareholders' equity. Standard value is 0.50:1. Okay, dear students, now profitability ratios. Number one, gross profit ratio. Formula is gross profit divided net sales into 100. Ideal value is 20% to 30%. Number two, net profit ratio. Formula is net profit divided net sales into 100. Standard value is 10% to 15%. Number three, return on capital employed ratio. Formula is net profit after tax plus interest divided capital employed into 100. Standard value is 10% to 15%. Okay, dear student, now operating efficiency ratios. Number one, stock turnover ratio. Formula is cost of goods sold divided average inventory or average stock. और नेट सेल्स डिवाइडेड एवरेज स्टॉक. स्टैंडर्ड वैल्यू इज 8 times. ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नंबर 2, अकाउंट रिसीवेबल और डेटर्स टर्नओवर रेशियो. फॉर्मूला इज नेट क्रेडिट सेल्स डिवाइडेड एवरेज अकाउंट्स रिसीवेबल प्लस एवरेज बिल्स रिसीवेबल. स्टैंडर्ड वैल्यू इज 4 to 6 times. नंबर 3, अकाउंट्स पेएबल और क्रेडिटर्स टर्नओवर रेशियो. फॉर्मूला इज नेट क्रेडिट परचेस डिवाइडेड एवरेज अकाउंट्स पेएबल प्लस एवरेज बिल्स पेएबल. स्टैंडर्ड वैल्यू इज 6 to 8 times. नंबर 4, कैपिटल टर्नओवर रेशियो. फॉर्मूला इज नेट सेल्स डिवाइडेड कैपिटल एम्प्लॉयड. स्टैंडर्ड वैल्यू इज 3 to 5 times. ओके डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ रेशियोज. थैंक यू.